We've just seen one Polish victory on the track. 2 years ago, it was another Pole that took the flat 400-meter title in Taipei. Malgorzata Hołob of Poland. So then, Brosier in one, Klimiuk in two, O'Grady three, Azevedo in four, Moran Erohon of Mexico five, Shida the favorite in six, Price in seven, and Melnik in lane eight, the final of the women's 400.
And that was a good start for the
and away we go then. The start is clean and good, and they head off round the first bend. Lenny Shida just getting off to a steady start at the moment. Inside her, the Mexican Moran Erohon has had a flyer and is already up on Maddie Price. Maddie Price herself, though, is also racing well. At the moment, though, now here comes Lenny Shida. She's starting to turn it on with the 200-meter mark just passed. Inside her, though, Moran Erohon is also going well. Maddie Price is just beginning to struggle, I think, but the Mexican is absolutely flying. In lane four, she's going to have it as they come round the bend at the moment. But here they come then. And inside then, it's going to be a clear victory. Erohon is trying to get there, but here comes Shida. It's going to be right on the line. Is it going to be Shida? No, it's going to be the Mexican. What a victory. Paula Moran Erohon absolutely nailed that race. She put her colours on the mask there, going round the final bend and then hung on down the straight. And after the national records falling for the Ugandan in both the rounds, I did wonder whether she had shot her bolt already. She tried her best and she was coming back, but that last minute lunge, the last second lunge, gives Mexico the World University Games title. Shida takes the silver medal in 51.64, 0.02 of a second behind the winner. And it's Amandine Brossier of France who takes the bronze.
So now we see the official results of my women's final 400 meters appearing on the scoreboard. Paula Moran Erohon of Mexico, gold medalist of University Games in Napoli. Well, congratulations.
Just a couple of tens outside of Moran's, Erohon's personal best, but she won't care about that. That was all about victory. And having picked up a silver medal as part of the relay squad last time out in Chinese Taipei, she's taken the individual glory herself here in Naples. Well, Shida will have to make do with those two national records she set through the rounds and a silver medal to go with her, but maybe she just overdid it slightly in being fastest through both of those rounds into the final. Nevertheless, a fine accomplishment for her, and she too will develop. Erohon, though, Moran, only 22 years old, seventh in Taipei 2 years ago. And this year's Mexican national champion at both the flat and the hurdles, picks up the World University Games gold medal in 51.52 ahead of Lenny Shida, 200s behind her, with Amandine Brossier beating Tatiana Melnik quite comfortably to the bronze medal.